Should I learn Lua or C++?
C++ is used almost everywhere.
It is getting supplanted by newer languages, even Objective-C.
Objective-C is a version of C, and it is limited to the iOS.
The Apple ecosystem is still pretty big.
If you know C++, you can still write apps for the Apple App Store. Lua, though, is a problem.
Lua is an increasingly popular programming language. It has a simple syntax, limited vocabulary, and quick to pick up.
How many conversations do you have in Caterpillar English?
What is that?
It is a version of English with about 1,000 words. Caterpillar tractors and trucks develop for their international workforce and consumer base. They try to use that dialect for lectures, manuals, presentations, and instructions.
It may be a pared-down language, but it only works in that particular subset.
Lua is similar in that regard.
I heard of it being used a lot of places.
Sure, to replace those addictive Flash games as Adobe Flash is phased out.
Gaming is a big deal. I'm sure it has commercial and technical uses too.
Yeah, the folded protein folding game. That's technically scientific.
You think I should learn C++?
It is used in everything from server-side applications to web apps to everything in between.
Everything in between in those cases is the internet.
C++ runs apps on your device, through an internet connection and virtual desktop apps that deliver software via a Citrix environment. It's literally everywhere.
Gaming?
There are games in C++, but plenty of other work too. And if you want to make money in computer science, you need to be able to do more than invent the next bejeweled.
As long as it pays well, I don't care which language I learn.
Learn C++. You'll be able to find work with groups other than startups that hope you can live off a wing, prayer, and stock options.